It's too damn bad.
Zoom.
Say hi.
No, don't touch.
Say, now let me
no,
do
don't
it.
Touch.
He's trying to turn it off.
That's right, you tell him.
No, don't touch.
I'm afraid. I'm scared of the poor child.
They went to Cooperstown to the Baseball Hall of Fame, and then they went on to Boston with just their week's holidays. Last week they were at Belleville visiting. And Jasmine took riding lessons.
And all the Aussies gone back?
Be sure to take your dose at least 10
times. I had a consultant down for the last month.
You're hurting, Grandma.
Last of them?
Yes.
Wherever I want? Is that the head of the table?
Look at Uncle Charles. Show Uncle Charles. Show Uncle Charles. Say hi, Uncle Charles. Say hi.
Show us how pregnant you are, Lisa. That's pretty pregnant. One more month and 5 days.
Yep.
Little, of course, you are eating for two, but nonetheless. Paul.
Your Paul.
Grandma. Auntie Jean.
Mom.
Kids. Here's the fifth kid. Everybody's here.
Yeah, he's performing. He's pulling him around.
Yes.
Smiling at him.
Good boy. yum. Is it good?
Yeah.
Why are you bringing me your pipe? You want more?
No.
No, no? Hey, look at the
bottle of chocolate. Mm. Just
take a little
small piece.
You want this?
Well, he wants a drink. Help him, John.
Can you say he just wants a little piece? Drink this one here.
Pictures of me when I'm laughing.
Half of mine. Drink up. Hey.
You must be a pretty good drink.
Is he crying?
No,
he's acting up.
Hi.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Paul.
Uncle Wayne said he's been to visit them at their condo.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, has he?
Yeah. Well, he went to visit them one day and they invited him back when they moved to the condo. So
really?
And here's Grandma Flo.
Use that.
You're
use
not.
That and just
you're not,
do a
John.
Job
there's
on them.
Eddie, yeah. Oh, Grandma's killing flies.
She lives in a different spot.
Naughty kid.
recording. Recording whatever it's recording over it. Now just put it down. This. It's not giving me any picture at all. How's that?
Stained and routered, and it wasn't just a half round, it kind of went
around and went in and came back out. I mean, you were beautiful. And I, that was to me the biggest fuck you that I have ever, one of them that has ever given me, and I thought. And she just, she almost bloated. She thought it was just, you know, so ironic or whatever.
Well, I sort of, I mean, I don't want to say that I'm guilty. I always expected to just get in the car and go. She won't check the oil. She won't be responsible for, you know, figuring out how the car works or anything. She just has to get up and go. You know, she didn't care about what the wires are there for. So I'm always asking her. Every time she used to resent me checking on, she figured it was my job and all that. So I said, look, you know, part of my purpose in life here is to help you be self-sufficient because I'm always be around and I'm always going to check the oil. Well, one day, this is about 3 years ago, and believe me, she's told me this is happening kind of since then. One day, I was 2 years ago, her friendship office was over in church for good license, like just like 2 or 3 weeks and all this. And she's got a husband and all that. Anyway, she showed up and they drive this bad old name for 100 foot. So I just happened to be outside. So just because I'm a nice guy, I checked her oil for her oil account. And then her battery was in terrible shape, so I had to water the battery, clean up the thing, and then I did something else. You know, and I didn't say anything, but I guess they saw me doing it in the parking position. I have never been able to live that down. I'm the world's biggest asshole because I'll fix a friend's car, even though I'm fucking broken. I mean, of course I'll do it for Susan, and I do it for Susan, but I just sort of, you know, and check the oil and check it out. Because she's blown up at least 2 inches on it, just to check it out. So when, you know, Mike does the perfect job for the neighbor and not such a good job for you, it's almost...
Yeah, but to say to me that he doesn't have those tools and, you know, yada, 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 and then...
But he went and got them from...
And then he does them for this neighbor who he has no respect for, doesn't care about.
Why did you do that?
I don't know. And then, you know, how it made me look.
Yeah, that's the worst
in
part.
In her eyes.
Yeah.
And you have her almost, like I said, gloating and, you know,
yeah.
Like me or me.
Yeah, that's bad, all right.